changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family. been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Imagine dying of hunger or thirst. How utterly embarrassing. If you get injured, and you will get injured, make use of stim packs. They are literal lifesavers. No creature comforts out there, sir. You want it? You build it! Teamwork! It's what built America! Wildlife should be abundant in Appalachia. Happy hunting! I feared you'd never wake up. Don't you remember? reclamation day. Time to leave the vault. Most of the others have already gone. Be on constant alert. The clickety-click of your pit boy is guilty. I know it will be scary out there, but you possess the skills to not only survive, but thrive.
Sir,
I found this holotape on the Overseer's terminal. A little listen. Seems you should meet her at her camp, just down the road. The Overseer said she'd set up her camp down the road, to the south.
Thank you.
Sears log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but... mutated animals? Haywire bots? No people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in... what I can confirm, it